Welcome to Video Arcade Top 10, the absolute best show on planet Earth. We want you to come and experience the excitement with a half hour of overflowing action. Not only do we play the latest video games on the market, but we give them away too. So if you want to know what everybody's playing, drop that remote and stay tuned. You will not be disappointed.
No, you won't. We've got top tips, terrific tricks, and the most amazing video flicks. Not to mention the very hottest music sounds around.
And there's more. We want to throw you a back-to-school party with the Nintendo Van. It'll be hosted by Mario himself. All you have to do is send us a postcard with your name, address, age, and phone number on it. And if you win, we'll send this Nintendo Van to your house so you and nine of your very best buds can have the time of your life. You'll be able to play the world's best games on the hottest system. And there's not just one N64, but this machine has 10 of them. So you guys can play with each other till your heart is happy. Now, because we're such great people, we're going to throw in some pizza, pop, and chips for you and your pals to munch on.
And there's more. We'll also dress you and your pals in Mario Kart t-shirts so you can play in style.
Now, the back-to-school party van will take place on Saturday, October 4th, 1997, from noon till 4 p.m. So if you're free and you want us to bring the action right to your house, listen up.
Send those postcards to Video and Arcade Top 10, care of Nintendo Van Back to School Party, 550 Queen Street East, Suite 330, Toronto, Ontario, M58-1V2.
This chance of a lifetime is worth 1,500 smackaroos. So what are you going to do? Get your entries in. There's tons of other loot to give away on today's show. I'm talking CDs, movie passes, and so much more. So let's cut to the chase and see what my video game friends have in store for the next 30 minutes. Take it away, Anthony.
I've got some fantastic tips for Game Boy's Game & Watch Gallery that you don't want to miss. Then I'll give you the latest update on Griffey Baseball that's already sliding to the top.
Let's start the party. Ryan here in music. I've got the latest in tunes from the fresh, young, and incredibly talented Hanson. Then in movies, I've got the story of a young girl, her unique pets, and their incredible journey home in the flyaway home.
Get ready for a blast from the past on Video and Arcade Top 10. We have a couple of exciting action-packed adventures to explore in today's show. First, we'll take a trip back with Sam the Super Hip Caveman and Prehistoric Man for your SNES. Then it's those toys with minds of their own and Toy Story for your Game Boy from THQ.
You're going to need all the luck you can conquer with these big bad bosses in treacherous terrain when you step back into the classic caveman caper, Prehistoric Man from Titus, for play on your SNES. He's up to his crazy tricks, and somehow you've got to get him safely through the maze of mayhem and missions that he's going to face as he takes on the jungle. Whether he's cruising through the air on his hang glider, or popping up on a pogo stick, or even riding the raft, he's definitely always in danger, especially when it comes to the time to face the big bad boss of them all, the Guardian of the Graveyard. So grab your club and prepare to swing into action. Sarah, we gotta know who's joining us in our Caveman Caper today.
Play number one is Wade. Your home players are Hul Gupta with Tobacco. Next up is Charlie. Bruno Sousa of Mississauga is cheering for you. Play number three is Justin. You're playing for David Barron of Toronto. And player number four is Carl. The final home player in this round is Andrew Gomez of Mississauga.
As you know the deal, the player with the highest score wins first prize. If two people are neck and neck, then we'll give the first prize to the person with the best time. But if you think you have to be playing to win, guess again, we paired each of our gamers with a person from our live studio audience. If the contestant that you've been matched up with wins first prize, then both the home player and the studio partner win their very own copies of Prehistoric Man. Players, turn around, pick up your controllers. You could win some awesome prizes. Our third and fourth place players will walk out of here with V&ATs from Backstage Pass. Our runner-up will boogie their way home with a dual pack of CDs from Quality Music. Our second place player will also enjoy clean game fun with a Nintendo bath game filled with shampoo or bubble bath from Cosmetic Imports. Our winner, their home player, and the in-studio buddy will be taking home arcade action with their very own copies of Prehistoric Man. And that's not all, because our winner will also get a snazzy digital noise watch with Indigo lighting as a bonus prize from Timex. Hey, if you want to win, you got to play. Let's head over to game action. Okay, everybody, I hope you're ready for Superhero Sam and the Cave Chaos that's coming your way. You've been chosen to go on the most important mission of your life, and lives are depending on you.
A lot of lives, in fact, all mankind is counting on you to save the day. But it won't be easy with dangerous dinos and hair-raising hazards standing in your way.
Hair-raising is right. Slipping while swinging on the vines can cause serious sores, and sprinting through 27 levels is not exactly going to be easy.
At every step of the way, evil lurks just waiting for a chance to get you. Watch out for things like poison.
The poison, it's powerful, and you want to avoid it at all costs. It'll steal one of the hearts that you have stashed away to give you extra energy later. So when you spot the skull and crossbones, think big trouble.
Be cautious, because if all your lives are lost, the villagers don't stand a chance.
To survive, they need what only you can get them, food, and lots of it. You see, they had all this food stashed away for winter. It disappeared. It was a devastating disaster. No no one will soon forget.
The day greedy dinosaurs snuck into the village hungry and left with bellies full of tasty treats.
Yeah, the villagers had no hope. That is until you were chosen by the village chief to lead a quest to gather bones from the dinosaur graveyard. You see, bones are a very hot item.
They can be brought back and used to buy enough delicious delicacies to last everyone through the winter.
But as you can imagine, dinos are not happy when someone tries to dig up and steal their ancient ancestor bones. In fact, the idea makes one of them downright crazy with anger.
Now, the only thought in these monsters' heads is they must stop you using any means possible.
But you can fight back with hand grenades that will eliminate all the enemies hit by shockwaves, and you'll get 3 big-time bonuses for every one that you do.
If that doesn't stop them, try a big bad bomb. It'll explode, sucking energy from all the enemies on the screen.
They'll be left stunned, exhausted, and vulnerable, and also hurt inside. It's a perfect time to launch a full-scale attack to finish them off.
Your awesome axe, club, or super spear might come in handy in this situation. Speaking of handy, it's time to check in with Anthony with this week's tip.
Game & Watch Gallery for your Game Boy is a portable game lover's dream come true. Complete with 4 simple games in one, you'll be playing this pack for hours on end. Check this out. As you know, the games in Game Watch Gallery were first released way back in the 80s, I know. Seems like a lifetime ago. But these games are great. They're even new and improved with updated graphics for gamers just like you. The first game you'll try your hand at is Fire. It's up to you and your strong arms to bring the people jumping from the burning buildings to safety. In the modern mode, it's Mario and Luigi who are the firefighters, and Toad and Donkey Kong, they're jumping to safety. Be careful though, you have to catch them 3 times before they bounce into the ambulance. The second game is Manhole. All you gotta do is prevent the pedestrians from falling in. A little word of advice to you, the pedestrians on the top and bottom alternate, so don't mistake which one will step first. Alright, after you've mastered these classics, it's oil panic time. With your containers, you have to catch the dripping oil or else it's gonna be a slip-sliding mess. Speaking of slipping and sliding, you'll have to try and stay as far away as possible from that slimy sea creature in the game Octopus. His tentacles are on a mission for you, just as you're on a mission for all those hidden treasures. Just be careful, if the octopus grabs a hold of you, you'll lose a life. That's it for Game & Watch Gallery tips. Good luck playing your own games. Right now, we're gonna head back to you, Nick and Sarah, and more super fun.
We're back with more action-packed adventure in Prehistoric Man. It's so amazing that you want to scream and shout, and I'm not the only one, because you can scream and shout too. It may just help you conquer the game.
As Sam, you have the ancient ability of the super shout. Remember, there are no phones in caves.
That's right, but the super shouting, as you can imagine, is not easy. It takes a lot of energy to really let out a good loud one. So when your shout meter is full and flashing, hit the A button and go for it.
Afterwards, you'll be feeling a little weak, so be careful or else you might easily become a monster munchie.
Now, you don't want to become a snack and you don't want to gather them. That's what you're doing. You're picking them up. You see them as you travel through the different screens. These juicy burgers will give you bountiful bonus points.
Snag a little burger, earn a nice bonus, but grab a big burger and rake in 10 times the points.
Present all the food bonuses that you gather to the village chief and see how happy they'll be. You'll count them, and for every 100, you'll get an extra life.
Of course, the only other things that'll make the chief happy are bones. The more bones, the more food for the village.
Grab them when you beat a bad guy. They usually drop 1 or 2. Now, if you want to get more, I've got something special you can do. Bounce up and down on your enemy's head, and you may get as many as 4 fresh bones.
If you aim to get the most bones ever, then keep your eyes peeled for baskets of bones. Steal one of these and you'll get 20 in one hit. Now let's see what's a hot hit on the Pioneer Top 5 with Anthony.
From the top of the Laserdisc chart, straight to your living room, the Pioneer Top 5 this week looks like this. At number 5, Evening Star widescreen. In 4th place, Terminator 2 Collector's Edition. At number 3, Godfather 3 widescreen. Sliding in at number 2, Godfather 2 widescreen. And coming out on top, it's none other than the first Godfather, also widescreen. You'll score big time with a couple of Pioneer Laserdiscs if you send the correct answer to this question. Who stars in the summer smash hit Men in Black? Get those answers in now. Way to go, Justin Lorne of Dorval, my man. You picked up a pair of laser discs for knowing that the animal featured in the movie Anaconda is a huge Amazon snake. Don't even think about changing the channel, because we're going to be right back in the flash with the perfect Prehistoric Man.
Face the challenge with courage, but only one can be the champ, and that's player number 2, Charlie, and his studio buddy, Adam.
You
you, your home player, and your studio partner will take the Ancient Action home with your very own copy of Prehistoric Man. Now what do you say, head over to the Top 10 bonus wall for more fantastic prizes.
All right, down here at the prize can, it's so easy to win. Prize can filled with numbered ping pong balls. You pull out the right ping pong ball with a number on it, matches the prize on the wall. But Charlie, red bonus ball is yours. If you pick it out, you get anything you want. The bonus ball's in, you've got the blindfold on. Pick a winner, my friend. Go for it. And he's got number 9. Charlie's taking home what, Sarah?
Be the envy of all your friends with a solar pack and cool screens for your Game Boy from Naughty Tech.
Nice going. You'll be the envy of all your friends. Be nice and share, Charlie. Congratulations for being our big round one winner. You played great. Sarah.
Thanks to all our gamers who played today. Prehistoric Man couldn't have done it without you. You did your very best grabbing all those decaying bones. Now that we've done all we can in Prehistoric Village, let's mosey on over to Anthony and today's update.
Baseball's coming to you in a big way this summer, especially with Griffey Baseball for your Game Boy. Ken Griffey Jr. dazzled us with his SNES game. Now we get to take the Beeble action on the road. Check this out. Yeah, baby, summer and baseball go hand in hand, and now you get to enjoy this brand new game featuring major league teams, full and short seasons, two-player modes, and the All-Star game all year round. And because it's a Game Boy pack, you can take this baseball extravaganza anywhere you go. You can't beat that with a bat. You can almost smell the aroma of hot dogs and peanuts and feel the sticky floors of the ballpark. Ah, the days of baseball in summer. Back to the game. The battery-packed memory in this 4-megabit pack will store all your season's ranking and other information. There's even a 4-player home run derby option. Wicked. The gameplay is like a lot like the SNES version. Pitchers have good control. Batters can hit up and down for extra power and fielding, including overhead radar to help you zero in on that ball. There is also an arcade mode to help speed play along, not to mention the fun arcade-style animations where we get to see angry batters break bats over their knees. All right, gamers, that's it for my Griffey Beeble update. Good luck hitting those home runs and catching all those pop flies. Now back to Nick and Sarah for another great game.
Welcome to Toy Story, a world where toys come to life and people aren't around. In this Game Boy game from THQ, you'll enter a land where imagination and fantasy take over. You'll be able to ride a rampaging wreck through a sea of hostile toys, maneuver through falling fast food protected by the Mega Golf Cup, ward off mutant toys ready to do you in, fly with Buzz and Woody to infinity and beyond, and catch good clean fun of Andy before time runs out. And that's just the beginning. There's 10 fun-filled levels to make your way through, so I say we get busy. Sarah, who's toying around with us today?
First up is Kyle. You're playing the hero for Keith Peretta of Mississauga. Next we meet Daniel. Getting a piece of the action at home is Dylan Hunter of Sault Ste. Marie. This is Jameson, your home player, is Alex Turkey of Mississauga. And finally, here's Jesse. Your teammate is Nicholas Wright of Weston.
All right, guys, you know the deal. The player with the most points in the game is the winner. If two people are neck and neck, then we'll go with the person with the most bonus items. And if you think you have to be in the studio to take home a prize, guess again. We paired each of our gamers with a person from our live studio audience. Now, if the contestant wins first prize, then both the home player plus the studio partner wins a copy of Disney's Toy Story for play on your Game Boy. Players, turn around, grab your controllers, and start toying around. You can get these great prizes to go home with you. Check it out. Our third and fourth place players will be looking great from start to finish with V&A tees from Backstage Pass. Ready for some hip tunes? Our runner-up wins a dual pack of CDs from Quality Music. He'll also lather up with a Nintendo bath game filled with shampoo or bubble baths from Cosmetic Import. Our winner, their studio partner, and home player will be heroes with no time with their own copies of Disney's Toy Story for play on the Game Boy. Now, our winner will always arrive on time and in style because they're walking out of here with a digital noise watch with Indiglo lighting as a bonus prize from Timex. Now you know what we gotta do. Let's dive right into game action. If you've seen the movie Toy Story, then you know all about Woody. He's the pull-string cowboy and his other toy friends. Woody is a 6-year-old Andy's favorite toy who sits in the place of honor on Andy's bed. He's the big toy.
But there's a new toy in town. Buzz Lightyear is its name, and Andy just got him for his birthday.
So Woody feels a little bit threatened, and he's not the number one favorite toy anymore, so he's got to get rid of Buzz. And here's the deal. He's going to try and knock him behind Andy's dresser so Andy can't find him.
But Woody's plan backfires, and Buzz ends up out the window into the real world. world.
Now the rest of the toys see this monstrosity and unite against Woody for being such a bully. But Woody takes it upon himself to rescue Buzz and restore peace to the world of Andy's toys.
Alas, the adventure begins. But before Woody can become a full-fledged hero, he has to know how to move.
Now, the control pad is Woody's walking tool. Press it in the direction that you want him to move. Since Woody is such a tall toy, you may need to press down from time to time so he can duck under low hazards.
Press the A button for Woody to jump. If he has to make a long leap, make sure you press the arrow in the direction you want him to go.
Or else he'll drop like a rock. Then you got the B button. That's going to help Woody use his pull string as a lasso. Woody can temporarily tie up other toys while he's trying to make it past them.
He can also use his pull string to swing across pitfalls by grabbing hooks. This will sure come in handy, but you really have to practice.
I know, lassoing is a bit frustrating, so I've got a tip for you. Check it out. To get you into the swing of things, Woody must be eye level with the hooks that he's trying to rope. His lasso must be touching the hook when it's extended.
That's a great tip, Nick, but if you're going to get through the game like a real trooper, you better snatch up all the stars you see.
Gold stars bounce back and forth, but if you can grab one, you'll get an extra life point. And if you get all 24 of the silver stars in each level, you'll gain an extra life.
You'll also find floating cowboy hats here and there. If you see one, put it on, because you'll load up on another life. Okay, let's take a break from this toy action and check in with Ryan and his Oxy music review.
Bop. It's so catchy, you just can't help but sing along. It's the huge hit by new artist Hanson. Well, you can't exactly call them new. After recording two self-distributed CDs and writing over 100 original songs, these kids are veterans of the music biz. And yes, I did say kids. At 16, 13, and 11, these unbelievable brothers have already performed hundreds of times, sometimes even playing outside clubs because they're not old enough to get in. I just know you're going to love this pop and modern rocker sound. Let's check it out. Awesome. We're giving away a free CD or cassette, and if you send in the correct answer to this question, the next one could be yours. How many members are in the band Hanson? Send those answers to Viridian Arcade Top 10, Care of Music, 550 Queen Street East, Suite 330, Toronto, Ontario, M5A1V2. Raymond Anderson of Edmonton, congrats, big guy. You're one CD or cassette richer. You correctly knew Marin Cadell's 1992 North American hit was The Sweater. Happy listening. Now it's time to see how Woody's doing in a search for Buzz.
Yes, we're back, and Woody's doing just fine trying to find Buzz, although he is getting heat from some of the other toys.
Well, that's besides the point. They did see him push Buzz out the window after all, and they're mighty upset with our hero.
Now, our hero Woody hasn't gotten himself into more trouble than he knows what to do with at this point. He's found Buzz, and now the two of them have disguised themselves as a mega gulp cup in a burger container.
They've snuck into Pizza Planet and now must avoid getting hit by falling burgers and fries and duck when paper airplanes come flying by.
Now, these toys aren't too familiar with the outside world, so anything and everything is a little bit scary. They're used to the comfort of good old Andy's bedroom, but now they're in a whole other world. As if the food, drinks, and paper airplanes weren't enough, Buzz has managed to make his way into the claw machine.
So it's up to Woody to make his way through a maze of machinery, avoiding exploding fuses and grinding gears, all to try and save Buzz.
Now, it's very important to time your jumps here very well, because Woody will have to make a few last-minute leaps on a series of moving platforms.
The last jump is the hardest, requiring a leap of faith onto a platform that's just emerging from below the bottom of the screen. Can Woody do it? We'll find out in a sec, but first let's head over to Nicholas and listen to his letter of the week.
It's letter time. This one comes to us from Windsor, and it's written to us by Vonel Itas. Hi, my name is Vonel. I'm 10 years old, and I'm in grade 5. I watch a show every time I can. I've got a SNES. My favorite games are Super Mario World and the very cool Street Fighter 2. I also love Krusty Super Funhouse. Hey, Vonel, thanks for getting your letter on the air, for taking the time to write in. You're going to receive a copy of the one of the games we played on V&A today. That means Prehistoric Man or Toy Story is coming your way for keeps. Way to go. Don't even think about getting up. When we return, we'll announce the Toy Hall Toy Champs, the Toy Store Champs, so much more. Don't go anywhere. Show. Hey, if you live in the Toronto area or you can come in for the day, I'm joining us right here in the studio. Not only will you have a chance to win some awesome prizes, But let me tell you, we get to meet you. That's the best part. Call us at area code 416-362-3952 to book your seat today. Anthony, let's hear the V&A Top 3 straight up.
All right, Nick, the V&A Top 3 goes something like this. At number 3, The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Number 2, Turok Dinosaur Hunter. And in numero uno place, Mario Kart 64. Feeling lucky? Then maybe you should get your name in our video game draw by writing in with the correct answer to this question. How do you reach the 6th star in Cool Cool Mountain in Super Mario 64? Leo Northern of Victoria, my man, you picked up a game for knowing how to activate the 4 super teams in Wayne Gretzky's 3D Hockey. On the option screen, before you pick your team, hold that left button and enter the following sequence on your C buttons. Right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left. Hope you got all that. Then when you go to the team selection screen, you'll find an extra conference with 4 super teams, Canada, USA, 99ers, and Williams. If you want a constant power play, believe me, these teams with their superstars will give you all the ultimate competitive edge. My video game friends, now it's time for some movie magic, so sit back and chill, because here's my main man Ryan to hit you with the movie review.
After her mother dies in a car accident, 13-year-old Amy can find nothing that will make her smile. That is until she finds a nest of abandoned goose eggs. After the discovery, she nurtures the eggs and becomes a mother to the baby geese. All is going great until it's time for the birds to fly south for the winter. Now guess who has to teach them how? Amy, of course. With the help of her dad and some very good friends, Amy and the geese are in for a very special trip and fly away home. Who knew geese could be such fun friends? Take a look at this clip.
That's why we have Ordinance 9314.
I'm sorry, Ordinance what?
Ordinance 9314. All domestically raised geese have to be rendered flightless. It's better known as pinioning.
It's quite a simple procedure. It's actually quite painless.
What do we have here? Come here, little
guy. Excuse me, sir. Please leave me alone.
Your name's Amy, isn't it? Well, Amy, these geese belong to the Crown.
What Crown?
If you're a big movie or game fan, we've got a deal for you. A Rogers gift certificate, good for 10 free movie or video game rentals for the first person to write in with the correct answer to this question. Amy becomes a mother to what kind of animals? Send your answers to Video and Arcade Top 10, Care of Movies, 550 Queen Street East, Suite 330, Toronto, Ontario, M5A1V2. Amy Reynolds of Whitby, you've won some free rentals for knowing that the parents' names in 101 Dalmatians are, of course, Pongo and Purdy. All right, Nick and Sarah, who has proven himself a hero?
I'd like to find that out right now. Please, Sarah, tell me, who has made Woody a hero?
Nicholas, all the gamers did their best, but we only have room for one at the top, and that's player number 2, Daniel, in his studio partner, Jesse. Congratulations. Hard work really paid off. You, your home player, and your studio partner are all taking home the game, Toy Story, from your Game Boy. And just for working so hard, you're taking a trip to the Top 10 bonus wall to win some really big prizes. Let's not waste any more time.
All right, winning a prize today from the Top 10 bonus wall is so simple. It's a piece of cake. All you have to do is put your hand into the prize can, and don't worry, nothing in there seems to bite. It's going to be cool. Put your blindfold on, okay, bud? You're going to take out an incredible ping pong ball. It matches the prize on the wall, but you get this red bonus ball. Anything you want is yours. Danny boy, red bonus ball is in, blindfold is on. Pick a winner. And Daniel has number 9. Please, Sarah, what's he taking home?
Be the envy of all your friends with a solar pack and cool screens for your game, like from Naughty Tech.
Nice going, buddy. Doesn't get any better than that. That's one lucky fella. Hey, Sarah.
Way to go, Toy Story Heroes. You did what you had to do to pass those obstacles and show the rest of the toys the hero you really are. Now you have buddies at your back. Mr. Potato Head Rex and the Green Army Men, and most importantly, Buzz Lightyear. Nick?
Hey, if you want to join us as a home player, pick up some awesome prizes. Send us a letter. Send it to us at Video and Arcade Top 10, Care of Home Players, 550 Queen Street East, Suite 330, Toronto, Ontario, M5A1B2. So, my video game friends, whether you're gathering bones or toying around, remember, you gotta play the game.
Change the system, only from Nintendo. For the best in laser home theater and the most incredible new movies, it's Pioneer, the art of entertainment. Clothing for the host provided by Backstage Pass. From tees to dresses, you'll look way cool in threads from Backstage Pass. Food supplied by Licks, the burger and ice cream store, with a whole lot more. Arcade Top 10 is produced by REO, the Robert Esri Organization. Produced in association with YTV.